11 women in New Bedford went missing between April and September of 1988. 9 were later found dead along area highways. 2 were still missing. At the time, it was the largest homicide investigation in the state. Now, decades later, family and friends still ask, who killed the women of New Bedford? Read Shallow Graves, The Hunt for the New Bedford Highway Serial Killer by Maureen Boyle.